All right, looks like I'm configured for run up at KTOA. Let's check that out. First, we'll get our benchmarks going here. Me benchmarks. New version of PMS. Well, didn't set up everything. Well, that seems configured. That's pretty cool. Alright, 103.
Torrance Tower, November 714 Whiskey Hotel, ready for departing straight out at runway 29 or right.
November 714 Whiskey Hotel Altimeter 29.9er, 3W259er at 4. Straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 29er right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 29er right 4 Whiskey Hotel.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Turn it back. Cutting the power back.
500.
Going right. Clear prop. Problem. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 1,000, 6,000. All right, turning back. I'll take it. That was rather nasty. Don't turn left. If you're trying to make the same way, runway, you're still turning. I mean, sorry, don't turn right. You're always turning left from that runway. Turn towards the opposite runway. If you have to, you'll make your own. All right, turn towards the opposite runway. 1000, 2 1000, 3 1000, 4 1000, 5 1000, turn and back. Something seems very wrong with the controls. That would be the autopilot. Autopilot would be what is wrong with the controls. That is not what you think it is, sir. That is not your flaps. What the hell are the flaps? Do I have the flaps on here? That's the flaps, you jackass. That'll freaking do it. All right. Now that we know the difference between autopilot, connect and disconnect, and flaps, we're in business. Okay, so if we have an engine failure, we're turning right and we're landing on this runway or the other runway. And flaps up one, flaps up two, four flaps up. And 300, and 400, and 500 engine failure. Oh no, power is weird. What's going on here? There's 3 1000, 4 1000, 5 1000. Shit, let's turn around. It's way too dense, we're not gonna make it. There's lots of streets out here. We're going back there to land.
500.
Yeah, no problem. We're making that runway. Knots, 1 degree flaps. 1 notch, I should say. 2 notch, 3 notch, full flaps. And 400, and engine problem. 1 1000, 2 1000, V 1000, 4 1000, 5 1000, 6 1000. Oh shit, let's turn around and go back and land. Woo, that's not good. We're done. All right, we're going to try to land in that street now. Hey, we are dead. That was not good. Stop. I waited too long. I was at 70 knots when I turned. I stopped. I died. Okay. All right, we are back in business. Promise I will update that soon. Select all drop downs to fly.
Torrance Tower, November 714 Whiskey Hotel, at runway 29er, right, ready for departure, straight out departure.
November 714 Whiskey Hotel altimeter, 29er decimal 9er, 31 com, departing straight out approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 29er right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 29er right 4 Whiskey Hotel.
Hundred, 400, engine problem, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, really slow. Get the nose down, we're turning back, we're coming back, baby.
500.
Good speed. Clear prop. Oops. Okay, if we lose power at 500 feet, we are going to turn right and land on runway. Right. Engine problem, 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. Real slow, picking up speed. And trying to turn back. Not liking it. I landed over here. Might be survivable. That's a really big pothole. They ought to fix that. And clear prop. We feel we are making a left turn. Boom, engine failure. What's going on here? We better turn back. Real freaking slow. Let's get some speed up here.
500.
Engine failure. 1 1,000. 3 1,000. 4 1,000. 5 1,000. This is not good. Better. Air prop. Engine failure goes left. Oh shit. What the hell's going on with my engine? 1 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000, 1,000, 5 1,000, 1,000, 7 1,000, turn him back.
500.
That was awesome. A little bit of separation really helped. That was bouncy. Oh shit, engine problems. What's going on here? What's going on? 1 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000, 4 1,000, 5 1,000. Let's turn back. Oh shit, engine problem. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 1,000, 6,000. We're turning back. Oh shit, that ain't good. Okay. There is significantly more to clear on this side. Room. No good, we're heading back. Got some weird freaking terrain you got going on down there. Little sinkhole. No shit. What's going on with the engine?
500.
3,000, 4,000, 5,000, we're heading back.
500.
You're nasty. I don't like these hangers there. Oh shit. What's going on with the engine? The engine's having real problems. Big time problems. And flight simulator just crashed. Awesome.